So we found a small pit that's full of burnt material, lots of burnt bone, but what's really exciting is it's absolutely chock full of flint. There's all kinds of things, that's blades, large flakes, even a full backed blade, a little armature for a dart.